We have 3 hostages, so 8 others.
I have a shotgun. I'm gonna give you the Shiles back.
Okay.
Alright, hop off, Mowgli.
Hannah, where'd the horse go?
Just getting supplies from my favorite guns.
If anyone's hungry or anything like that, we have food at the fort.
All right.
I'm thinking I might send another telegram.
All right. Yeah. Appreciate it. Y'all take care.
Have fun. Keep doing whatever you're doing. But I don't want to know about it.
Well, we took 3 people and we're going to ransom them to law.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, we're all having a great time. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, having a great time.
Hey,
there's a tent on the second floor. Don't shoot it up, please. I sleep there. I would prefer.
Do you know
for
what?
That
see, because you've
intact.
Said that. See, because you've said
I
that.
Swear
I'm
swear to
sure
God, if you guys are sleeping in my tent
and the roof right above
I'm gonna
your pillow,
beat the
you
shit out of James.
In my tent, Jonesy. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear
it. It's very comfortable, actually.
Yeah, you know what? And that's gross. Because you know,
why?
No,
I'm a clean man. I'm a clean man.
They can distribute him. That's my guy.
You may be a clean man, but their activities are not.
Oh god.
We're waiting for Dazza.
Honestly, you better be using the pillow cover, you fucking absolute animals.
Have fun!
You too, stay safe.
Yep.
Oi.
Are we missing one?
We're missing Daza and the other hostage.
Okay.
Alright. I just had Adelaide send another telegram. I told him, what'd you send him? Yep, perfect. Yeah, all right.
Alright, pass the message back. For those that haven't been here, there's a hitching post in the rear.
Alright, hitching post in the rear, fellas.
Hitching post in the rear,
I think we take position up near the bell.
Alright, you tell me where I should post up, you think.
Alright, Lady Adelaide.
If anyone needs food, it's right here.
Right.
Is there a barrel for water, Renhe?
No, but there's stew.
Oh, see. Can you, I gave them all my money.
Yeah, come here. Everyone with me.
Get drunk.
Alright, hostages. Wait, where the fuck are all the hostages? What the fuck?
They're still like there.
Up the, let's tag him up the front.
Alright, yeah, hands up, follow me.
Hands up.
When we get up there, y'all are gonna toss your gun belts off the fucking front of them at the fort, okay? Can all pick them up when fucking this is all done.
Alright, you guys are all gonna line up right over here on the southeast wall. Right next to each other.
There's explosives up here?
Yes, there are. Right up against the wall, Adelaide.
Well, we could have them sit in these three chairs until the Lord get here. I mean, there might be a while.
No, they...
There's three lovely
I do have old knees.
I mean, just... If it's longer than like 10 minutes, we'll do it.
He's a senior.
Yeah, right.
Jonesy and.
Hey, we got a rider. We got a rider.
Mr. Cousin. No, it's a local. Mr. Cousin.
He's got binoculars.
Hey, I'm Frank Mudley. Nice to meet you.
Hey, like...
Where?
What?
Oh, yeah, he's right. Yeah, he's
oh,
right.
We got one.
Oh, okay. This might be
I don't think that's a deputy, though. I'm not seeing
that,
no badge.
Is that Jesse? Is that Doc Jesse?
Yeah, it's Dark Jesse.
Oh, it could be. Yeah,
oh, yeah,
he's
got a badge.
Got a badge.
Okay.
Yeah.
He's got a badge.
You guys have gun. Keep guns on the hostage. Hannah with me. Get on. We're going for a parlay.
It's Jesse.
Yep, he looks alone.
Alright. Seeing if I can get money from him right away.
I'm going for a parlay. Where'd he go? Did he leave?
No.
Where'd he go?
He should be right there. Last time I saw him.
I think he might have rode off.
This motherfucker leave?
It's probably just telegram and deputies that we aren't bullshitting. I wonder if Rainfoyer died.
There's two of them leaving. Or maybe one of those is a local. One of them is definitely not a local.
I can't say without a telly or a binoculars. Are they going to Armadale? I just believe they're sending tape. Let's say. I'll be back.
Yeah, he's probably sending a tip to make sure this isn't a joke.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, so I have an idea. I think he came to... He might have either saw us riding in town with a lot of people, so he had seen what was going on, or he came to scout ahead to see if we were serious better threats. So,
yeah,
hostages...
He's getting back up and...
You guys can all take a seat right here, in the three chairs standing here. And maybe tell us a little bit about yourself. Story time.
Oh, story time. Okay.
Hannah, you need a stew, right?
Yeah, I'll take one.
Oh, partner.
You can put your hands down, Adelaide.
Oh, partner, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Oh. Drink up, buddy.
Hold on.
Do we also have any sort of strategy on this? Is it kind of just, you know, because I assume that the chime flank is right.
My name is Adelaide Rose, and I'm married to Tommy Two.
All right, so pretty safe.
King of Cards, sweet summer child, master of birds.
Wait, master, when did the master of birds come in?
Oh, that's been there.
The whole time?
Mm-hmm. He likes to watch the birds do it.
Oh, fucking?
And he likes to bring me some bird babies and some bird dead birds. Aww. For love, out of love. It's really nice.
I got a factoid about the ducks fucking, but I shouldn't tell it now, I don't think.
No. Go ahead. Go ahead. We're here.
Okay, the male duck has a barbed spiral penis that's used to clean up the semen of any... Oh, never mind. It's not a factoid then.
What
never mind.
The hell? No.
Yeah, keep going, though. Everyone knows it, though. Go on. I used to get penis... random pet penis facts from one of the rangers.
Okay, never mind. I won't speak no more.
Well, no, I don't think everyone knows. Go ahead.
Okay, the male duck has a barbed spiral penis that's used to clean out the semen in the female duck of previous male partners of the duck. Okay, I'm done. I don't know why I brought that up. I'm panicked, okay? I talk a lot when I'm panicked. Okay.
Right, so we've had two of you introduce yourselves now. What about this fella here to my left? Where do you come from? What's your story?
Who's to whose left? Is that me? Who are we talking about?
This guy right here.
Okay. His name is Samuel Faraday. He has three children and one wife.
I'm not married and I have no children.
What?
No, you should say you have a lot of kids. With beautiful baby faces, you know, little baby noses, you know.
Do I look like I get any pussy, sir?
Oh, shit.
I mean, yeah, you do, actually.
Must have a very unfortunate face.
My name is Frank Mudley. I move product for Diapen Industries and Victory Street. I had meetings with them later today. They're probably wondering where I am, okay?
All right. Well, tell me, you know, Zip Quil decided to test something with the Saints Cross and Sheriff's Department. Now, originally, we were going to get one civilian, one criminal, one doctor, one ranger, one lawman, and one train conductor. And then we were going to run a little auction to see how much each person's life was worth the risk.
What? Is this the social experiment I get to?
Yeah. Who's the ranger?
No, that's originally what was going to go on. And then, like, say they offered $1,000 for the deputy, but then $200 for the civilian, we would just, you know, blow the civilian's head off in front of them.
Oh, that's fantastic. I love that. Yeah. Okay, great.
Yeah, honestly, it doesn't make a bigger mess as you'd all think.
Honestly, I'm so sick of, like, the law not taking hostages serious. I went on a whole thing because they stopped taking it serious, having hostages. So I ended up, you know, taking two hostages and blowing the brains out of one in front of the deputies and then stabbing the other one.
Jose.
So,
here we go.
They're coming to save me!
Here comes for the fun. Line up
on the wall,
fellas, hostages.
I'm a woman. I'm worth more.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, guys, the rest
we're gonna find out.
Man, we're all screwed.
I can make more humans.
All right, who wants to do the negotiations?
She can bring the life.
I will.
Some great life. Yeah. I can do shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, don't fall off the fucking edge.
That's close. Okay, I got excited.
Just have your gun by your side.
Where's Zip?
Hello.
Howdy.
Hello.
Howdy, Maple.
How are you doing, Zip?
A little bit better than usual.
Okay. Can I, before we get into any discussions here, can I get the names of the hostages there and you know, confirmation of them? I could see them there, but I just want to make sure they're okay.
Sorry for
the
one
with the... Yeah.
Oh. All right. It's fine. Okay. Jump on the right.
I got a hat on. I'm the one with the hat. My name is Frank Mudley. Hello.
Okay, Frank. Miss?
Yeah.
Adelaide Roach.
Say that again, please.
Adelaide Roach.
It's Adelaide.
Okay. Tell him the what?
I'm Samuel Faraday. I think me and you met the other day on the train.
Oh, Sam. Okay, Sam.
Where's
Adelaide
Coyote?
Frank, huh? You guys okay? Have you been hurt at all? Do you
need any? No, we've been good. No. They gave us food and
they gave me beer.
Okay, all right. So Zip, what can I do here to get these horses out of safe sound, please?
We just need some money.
How much money are you looking to get?
Well, see, the law decided to come to Tumbleweed and shoot the fucking place to shit, and, you know, the repairs are a lot more expensive than we had anticipated, so I robbed the bank yesterday.
$2,000.
How much are three lives worth, Mabel?
Zip, I'm not going to put a number on the table for three people's lives. You tell me what you want for one, please.
I mean, I could write Briar on one of their heads and pull the trigger.
I'd appreciate it if you put a number on the table, please.
Please!
Sir, I understand that, but I wouldn't believe your lives are worth money. So,
oh.
Zip, please, tell me what you want. I'm not giving you things to negotiate with. You're going to tell me what you want here.
All right, what do you guys think, like,
$2,000.
$300? $2,000 is a lot of money, guys. I don't know if we're getting
$2,000. Yeah, well, because then we maybe negotiate a load.
Maybe $300 per person? $300,
what?
Like.
What? We got $700 for one guy last time.
$1,500?
Yeah, $1,500, and then maybe negotiate from there.
$500 per head, yeah. $500 per head.
Alright, $500 per hostage.
Per hostage?
Yeah, that's $1,500.
Please, I don't want to die!
Adelaide should be worth like $1,000. So technically, don't, you know... We could have just started off by 2,000, 1,000 for Adelaide, 500 for the other two fellas. I got you, Adelaide.
How about 1,000 all three?
Thanks.
1,250.
1,250. Wait, that's weird splitting it up. Can we just do an even 12? That's 200 each person. Yeah, 1,250. Yeah, 1,250. Yeah, weird. Yeah, 1,200. Yeah, no 50.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. That's
cheap. Let me discuss with
math
my
is hard. 1,200.
It's their lives and your choice.
Passage. And I safe passage.
What'd he say?
That's Maple. Has he got his gun on him? His double barrel.
I mean, if they're hitting above 1,000, you boys are coming out good, I think.
Oh, look at his rifle he's got on him, by the way.
I don't see Coyote.
Who's Coyote?
No, it's Love, Jesse, Maple. Dan Lin.
Oh, yeah, did we get the dice?
Pointer. Oh, my favorite, Dan Lin.
Coyote's my best friend.
I can't remember the white lady's name.
Love. So it's
Love. That's Love from yesterday.
It's Love, Jesse, Maple, Dan, and Pointer. I don't see the other one.
Hey, can you not spin that rifle next to that pistol next to my head, Panda?
You just stay focused on being a victim, Mosley.
I am a victim.
I love that guy.
Focus on that.
You just stay focused on being a victim here.
What the fuck are they talking about? They're shooting the shit.
Yeah, they're probably rolling dice.
Oh yeah, they're just like, hey, you want to play some craps?
Zip.
You know, I mean, you know, there's not many casinos out here in the West, so you have to make do when you have the time.
Right. We should try and negotiate for us to get out of the fort and away freely, like they won't chase us. See if you can get a deal like that.
Yeah, we're gonna be doing that one at a time. That's when we actually talk about how we release the hostages.
They care even less when you're insisting.
Somebody should take a look at the back, make sure they haven't walked around us.
They're not gonna be flanking us, not with hostages like
this. Yeah,
that one.
Fucking cheap pricks.
But come straight back here. Don't
let me see
right
how now. Many they've got out front. 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's also 2 just beyond, so there's 6 there.
5, 6, yeah, so they can't have any around the back.
No, they can.
Well, they might, yeah.
They've come to this fort with 14 people before.
My arms are getting tidy. I ain't worked out my arms like this in a while.
Yeah, when you go home tonight, hopefully, you know, you go home alive. You have, you know, you get some extra muscle on you from all the workout.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna be ripped after this, you know?
Yeah, that's right.
Alright, Zit?
Yeah.
Zit, hello?
Yeah. Oh, yes, Maple, yes.
1200 and you give me all the names of your group involved.
Oh, I'm fine with, well...
Well, 1200 and your gun and you get all the names.
1200 and my gun?
Yeah.
You gonna push this shit again on me, man? Really?
Hell, I mean,
1200's a fucking good deal.
I think that's fair. I think that's
you want names. Fair. Names last forever. Names last forever, Maple. Guns, you know, they come and go. Ask Valentine
ask him
behind
to
you.
Guess. Ask him to guess who he thinks was with you.
The fuck was that? Did y'all hear that?
Yeah, I heard that.
We can play a guessing game.
You two keep guns on these guys. Just keep an eye on them.
Yay.
Yep.
Oh, fuck. I hope the lore ain't trying anything. Hey,
Hannah, come here. Let's see if Jesse recognizes you. Hannah.
Yay.
Come here.
I'm here with you.
All right. Hop up on the wall. You should be fine.
I'm nervous, honestly. No, I'm fine. I'm pretty sure he knows it's me.
Hey, Zip, did you shave?
Got shaved in Siska.
Oh, fuck, okay.
You know, 1,000's a really good deal, Zip.
200.
Well, 1,200.
1,200's a really good deal.
I know,
so
but
you happy with that?
But I am, but if he wants names, you know, we got to work with a little bit more. A lot of people are trying to conceal their identities.
I want him to guess. Tell us who you think is here.
Okay, we got Dazza, Jonesy, Zip, Hannah.
All right.
We have Violet and Connor.
Nope.
Nah.
Nope.
Hey, we're all humans who don't want to die, by the way,
Lord.
So
both the mass people, give them a little wave.
Just catch them later and save me!
I'm working on that, Adelaide.
Three lives, your choice, deputies.
No, I don't know that
fella. That's what I'm saying, you don't know them, so if you want names of people that you don't know...
Is that you?
Nope, it's no one that you've seen me with. I've never ridden with these two before.
And they were willing to do all this, huh? Take three hostages?
I have a bit of a reputation, Dan.
Okay.
He does have a reputation for violence, so if you can just pay them the money and we'll go home, we'll all be happy, okay?
Yeah, I think one of them was there when I shot the hostage in the head and then stabbed Patty.
1,200 and no names.
1,200 no names.
And his gun. Yeah, no. 1,200 and his gun for the...
And
names.
You let us just leave with the money.
1,200 names and you leave with the money.
Okay, 1,000, but I shoot one of the hostages in the fucking head to make a point.
What?
I don't like that deal.
Okay, then 1,200. You get the three hostages and we ride out of here.
With names.
Any of those fucking hostages.
With 4 out of 6 of the names. Yeah, you get gunned down, Jesse. I do know what happens. I don't mind shooting 3 hostages and 6 deputies.
That didn't happen in Tumbleweed, Zip, if you need a reminder.
Well, there was like, what, 12, 16 of you?
I'm giving you a really good fucking deal right now.
Plus, we're at my home, Jesse.
I'm giving you a real good fucking deal right now.
Well, I think you should speak to your other deputy there, because he seems to be the one escalating, not de-escalating.
Look, 1,000 split between 6 people, that math is just math I don't want to fucking do, Maple. So 1,200 is even $200 for each person involved. And I put my 200 into building back up, you know, Tumbleweed. A place where you guys fucked it up.
Right, and I'm agreeing.
On my birthday.
1,200, you get to leave, unchased, and we get your names.
Okay, hold on.
You got some creeps well, up front.
How about the names of people who are willing to reveal their names?
Just Kevin give them, just give them a fake fucking name when we do this, okay?
We get your name.
Give them a fake name when we do this.
Yeah, Johnny Wilkes. Yeah. Johnny Wilkes.
I mean, are you telling me, Maple, that you don't know my name?
Okay.
I'm going to use your real name.
Here's the deal. I'll give you $1,200 and I'll give you one of the names of the person that's masked.
Okay.
All right. What's your name? John what?
Johnny Wilkes.
Johnny Wilkes.
Johnny Wilkes. Okay.
Hey, Johnny Wilkes, go take a
look. Alright, so here's the deal. I'm gonna come down with all three hostages. You're gonna give me the money.
Okay.
Two hostages will walk towards you. We will get on our horses. The third hostage will come to you. We ride out by the back.
Okay, let me just make sure that is relayed between all my deputies, okay?
Yep.
Alright. Yeah, right. Take your time, mister.
Also, I don't care if you know my name. I'm Jonesy. You all know this.
Alright. Hostages, come with me. One person be on the gate. The other four, go get the horses ready. Line them all out back.
Yeah.
If you hear shooting, get into position.
Yeah, all right. Let's just start whistle our horses.
No, that's a good idea, Liam.
What's happening?
Alright. You three are gonna line up right here at the front.
Like, under the skulls?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, John, you go get your horse ready. Right. Where's Hannah?
I don't know.
Okay.
Hannah, come down with me.
Alright.
Jonesy, watch her back.
Yep.
Oh my God, Liam. I didn't read that whole message.
Send two houses over, I'll come give you the money. Last one comes, you leave.
Alright. Which one do you like the best?
The two men.
Alright, the two men.
What?
Yeah, that's fucked up, Maple, but come on over.
Do you know what?
Gentlemen, you'll be okay.
Yeah, Adelaide, don't play Angel with me.
That's so fucked up, Maple.
Remember what they said, yeah. Look at his disgusting white hat over there and remember his stupid face.
Yeah, tell your husband what that guy did. Yeah, tell your husband what that guy did.
Tell him that man there thinks you're worthless.
Appreciate it, Maple. Everyone will get on their horses. Adelaide will come to you. We'll leave out the back.
Alright.
Everyone mount up, Adelaide. Wait right there. Remember that they chose them over you, okay?
Out the back. It's
nothing personal, but can you do me a huge favor, Adelaide? Give Maple the shit that he deserves for doing this twice.
What do you mean?
Oh, this isn't the first time that he's chose, you know, to save certain people over others.
I see.
Good luck, Coming. Adelaide.
Let's go. All right, let's go.
Let's go, let's go.
Let's go, we're up, we're going.
All right, he's Hannah, okay. I'll take the reins.
Yeah, go. Who was just not quickening up, Fatal? Y'all right? Sorry about that.
Bruh.
This is the perfect weather to get away from.
have a backup plan and where to go plan.
Nay. Well, that's fine, I guess.
I actually don't know the two people's names that we were with.
Yeah, me neither. All I know is it's Slick Rake's cousin.
We'll go to Benedict and telegram them.
Alright. They're coming, they're coming. They're coming, Zip. Zip.
Law?
Yeah. I actually don't know if that's law or not, but it's a lot of them. Enough for me, so we need to go. Why is that someone else? Must be. Or did you tell him, guy? Or you didn't get a chance to?
I didn't get a chance to.
Yeah. That must be another group thing.
It could be the bastards, if that was them, that were at the canyon.
Yeah, that or De Lobo, since that sheriff was talking.
They have the hostages, I think.
Oh, yeah, fair enough. Did they not say us, then?
They definitely saw us. Mm-hmm. No, we're just hiding the horse. They might be out looking for us. They're not going to think we have eyes on it.
Yeah.
Lay down. All right, they're leaving the other way. Let's go back to telegrams. They're probably either going to go do paperwork in Tumbleweed or in Armadillo.
Yeah, they also got 3 hostages that might want to ride back to wherever the fuck we picked them up from.
They may just tell them to get a horse from the stables.
Hmm, that's it.
I need to send this quick. Where should we meet?
Well, it doesn't really seem like they're looking for us too much, so it doesn't really matter, I think.
Should we do Aurora Basin? Yeah, let's do Aurora.
Sure.
What? Oh my god. Aurora. Basin. Jonesy. Oh, Ricky. Ricky? Tell your cousin. Meet at Aurora Basin. Perfect. Hannah.
Okay. Was that you just trying to get my attention just now, or?
It was, yeah, in case.
Oh, right. No, I'm with you. You did well back there.
With?
I just enjoyed all that. I think we'll handle it nicely. You got the money?
Yeah, I got 1,200.
You are just...
Technically, I have like 2 grand on me.
Oh, I say. Do you want to keep my Porsche and just convert it or something?
Yeah, we could... No, we should... What's your bank account? Is it negative right now or is it positive?
No, it's zero. Oh, it's gonna I took everything so night.
Fucked. Yeah, it's gonna be fucked. Okay, so I telegrammed Jonesy, I telegrammed Slicky of the Rickiest, and then I telegrammed Daza, but I don't have...
Netherlands?
Yeah, I don't have Doug's and Rick's cousins' telegrams.
They might all be together right now, though. So maybe we ain't have to worry about it.
That's what I'm thinking. We're just gonna take the tracks out.
Yay.
They're gonna be all in the sheriff station getting reports from the hostages. They probably won't even see us.
No, I agree. There's people up there. Up on that rock there. I think it is Law. They're on their binocular. Who is that? Oh, there's a shit ton of people.
Oh.
Yeah. No wonder they killed over so easy. They're having a rough day.
I feel so bad, chat. What the fuck did we just witness?
I have no idea. Probably more people being held hostage or something. All I heard was Mari Malone.
Fuck.
Hawaii.
No, what the fuck? Oh my god. That's a thieves landing horse right there, Hannah.
Yeah. Like, you know, how your stomach kind of gets that feeling sometimes.
Yes.
Yeah, so I feel as your horse decided it wanted to jump in there. Can you see him from me?
No. But I'm wondering if that's fucking CD. If CD gets caught, they're killing him.
Oh, when was I?
When was, like, my last attempt, jailbreak attempt, chat? Falcor, you messaged
me. If it is Sadie, you want me to hop off, you try and save him or something, but...
Yeah, you can't. Oh, headache. Fuck, was the last time you sent me something, Falcor, was that, like, the last time we did a jailbreak? Because we've been gone for a while, so it might be right? Breakout 4-8, bank 4-8. So it's definitely been 2 weeks. We haven't done one in the last 7 days, so it's definitely up to date. We could do a jailbreak if we wanted to, but I wouldn't do it for anyone other than someone from the West. So if that's not CD, then I don't think it's that big of a deal. You'll have to watch Vertigo's stream. It contradicts what you just did. It contradicts what we just did? What are you at dueling? If it's an execution, if it's CD about to be executed, I feel like... I wouldn't do it for anyone other than that, but we are... It all depends, too. There could be, like, fucking already 10 people there. Or people already handling it. I wasn't paying at all any attention to what was going on. Actually, there's no fucking chance. That's probably why they just let Zip and Hannah escape. Armadillo is probably fucking packed. But why were there two people on the roof? That wouldn't have been lawmen, because they were able to be there, because it's inside town. You see what's going on?
Not really, no. We gotta get a little closer.
There's a lot of people.
Yeah, I counted 13. I saw Saeday the other night, so I know what he looks like right now. He's wearing like a black trench coat and shit. I feel like we could probably crouch a little closer.
Yeah, let's try to get a good view.
Yay.
I don't even think we would do anything. I just kind of want to see who the fuck it is.
Can't see shit.
Alright, this is a little bit better.
I don't see it. I feel like that.
I see people with guns. I don't see anyone in cuffs or anything.
Yeah, I think. To my, it looks like Billy Blasters.
What?
Yeah.
Which one do you think is Billy Blasters?
The one that's like right in front of the door a little, but I might be wrong.
Is that Wallaby?
What about that man in red? Is that Wallaby?
That's Wallaby. That makes sense why Malone is there. Jesse's on the roof.
Yeah, I say Jesse.
So would that mean... Okay, so I believe Law's on the right, and then maybe Scout, Dakota. I don't know who the guy in yellow is, but...
I think that they're probably trying to break out Wallaby. Is it? You see that man on the right in the red? He's got a. He looks like he's.
Yeah, the guy in the red is Wallaby, and he is cuffed.
So that's probably what's happening.
The guy with the mask that was just. That looked like he was talking to Malone. Like, in front of Malone and the person in the white. I'm pretty sure that's Pete.
Do I have any hostage or something?
I don't know.
Hmm.
But there, that might be Dakota on the far left.
Hmm. But at least we confirm it ain't Sadie. You all go to Bison, or... Just keep watching this.
Popcorn chat. I know that we're supposed to be meeting Jonesy and shit, but I have to see how this ends.
Yeah, alright, that's fine. I was just asking, that's all.
So, you know, small talk. Did you ever think about the 1880s?
What do you mean? Do I ever think about it?
Did you end up having that dream after we talked last night? Remember how we talked about the 1880s?
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
What'd you think?
It was an enjoyable dream.
That's good.
Yeah? Did you have a nice dream?
No.
Hmm.
It's been a long day, Hannah.
Yeah, it has.
You ever feel like you're dreaming about something, but you don't sleep during it?
Like, dream about something, but you don't sleep through it?
Right.
Maybe. Do you got, like, an example or something?
Yeah, like daydreaming.
Oh, yeah. All the time. I got those images that play through my head that ain't actually happening right now. All the time. Especially when people tell me stories. I can say it. Are you like that?
Yeah. Where anyone that tells you something, you just kind of think of like...
Yeah.
What they're saying, but in pictures.
Yeah, exactly. I think some people don't think that way, they. It's just I feel like that's a shame that they didn't see it that way.
You know, I knew someone when I was younger that thought in like words, so instead of seeing like pictures, because I've had this discussion with them, instead of seeing pictures, you just saw the words of what people were talking about.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, it's a
of everything.
Think about.
I imagine that person, when they read a book, they can't see the picture neither. All they do is just say words.
They're the type of people that don't want picture books.
I wish I could just run in there and start blasting. Oh, somebody with me. Who's getting closer? It got taken away.
They moved them even further back.
Yeah.
There's still two people up on the rock. Hannah, no wonder they gave us the money and got the fuck out of there.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. They're too busy. And I think I'm saying this right. It's 8 deputies.
I mean, 3 on the roof, 5 on the ground.
Oh, you think that's probably Indy and Mary. Those are probably them hostages. So Indy and Yelly and Mary is from the bathhouse. Also, I think you're right that the Dan gang, or at least you didn't think they were, but the Dan gang was the ones that were.
Yeah, I thought it was bastards, but...
Dying. Yeah, I think it was same.
He thought it was Dead End Gang.
Zip your ears, Harry. Did they shave your ears when you're in CSA?
No.
Why?
I don't know. Alright, come on. Someone shoot someone so we can go meet with our people.
Yeah, you just kill hostages at this point. Actually, no, I like Indy.
It's crazy for us how quiet it is, but for down there, it's probably such a sick scene. Especially with Vertigo and fucking Peppo and shit. And Davey B. I mean, and Bert. I mean, I would just have to say all their names at this point. I don't know why. But it's probably such a fucking cool scene. Just sit up here and guess. Trying to guess who's gonna die today.
Do you ever look at your binoculars but not maximum?
What?
You know how you put on your binoculars, right? And you say something and then you kind of use the whale to make things bigger? You ever not use it all the way?
Yeah, sometimes. Why?
Why?
Why not zoom in, like, all the way?
Yeah.
I don't know. Sometimes I don't need to see, like, all up in their thing. Plus, it's easier to, like, look around if you're not looking, like, as deeply as you want to.
Yeah, I suppose.
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
You just seem, like, very antsy.
Oh, no, I'm just making small talk.
No, like, you seem to be, like, shaking a lot.
Oh, am I? Is there something wrong with me?
No, you're a lot better now.
Oh, I say. Is this still happening?
No. I think.
What about right now?
A little bit. Not as bad.
Oh, I say. Yeah, I mean, you were shaking, but I wasn't making no comments. You all look in my ear? Oh, we got mounted horses.
You have hair covering your ear, Anna.
Mm. Beautiful.
Oh, they're getting on their horses.
Yeah. Maybe we should. I think we should kind of get going. I don't think this line in gun shorts.
Yeah, we have a lot of money on us for.
Yeah.
That belongs to other people.
Hey, Max. Where the hell is a BMX game?
I have no idea where he went.
Did you... When you were at the fort, did you see them... The weird anomaly?
Okay, what was the last thing you said?
Anomaly.
You're talking about the boxes?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cursed. You don't fuck with those boxes. The desert wizard put a curse on the boxes. It'll send you in the void.
I say yeah. I saw you saying them, and then I got terrified from there on out. Riders. How they?
Oh, there you are.
Hey, there he is.
How they?
He's not caught.
My god.
God damn, hell yeah.
When you saw Jeffy's hammy staying off, so we're kind of watching him.
Oh god.
What's happening down there?
Jeffy's staying enough, yeah.
Oh, Walby?
Walby got caught, but I think some other gang ain't trying to let it happen.
We honestly did not even think about the time. Here, let me split everything up before anything else happens. Let's go to the canyon.
Yeah, right.
Sounds good to me.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, my
oh
god.
Shit.
Oh my god. Okay.
Follow
me.
Levi had to go to Levi had to go to bed, so I'll just give him the money when I see him next.
Okay. You know him, right?
Yeah, I got his telegram and all that.
Okay.
The hell is this? All right, that's quite the view.
So what was going on down there?
It was just a hostage situation.
Alright.
Thank you, Zip. It was a pleasure.
Yep.
I think we're just a bit too far out to be able to see anything down there.
Cheers. Yeah, I've got Adelaide's lockpicks.
I got released from Sissica at the same time Wildy did.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't see shit.
Alright, good shit. Did you guys rob the hostages or no?
No, just told them to toss their shit off the side of the fort.
Good.
Adelaide wanted to give me a lockpick because I don't think she wanted to be searched after she got handed to the law.
It's actually, I've had a lockpick on me after doing a bank job, and I just used it as a toothpick in front of the deputy and told him that it's all I had. He even let me keep it.
Well, I'd say that was a fucking job splendidly done.
Yeah.
Yeah, that fog really rolled in at a good time.
Now here's where the math doesn't add up though. So we got 750 for cash. 750 times 3, Jonesy, you said was like 2,100 or something?
Yeah, 2,250, I think.
So we only got 1,200 for 3. Yeah. So imagine if we had 3 share of cashes. You know, so they're not paying as much for civilians as they are for lawmen. That's what we just figured out.
Mm-hmm. Now, you know, how the law, the last time we got into something big with them, they were sitting kind of bitching about how we were always targeting the law and robbing them and all that sort of shit.
Crybabies.
Yeah, like a week ago.
I probably wasn't around.
I mean, fuck them.
Yeah, exactly.
Is that his build-up?
Yeah, we went up to Aurora Base and we didn't know if you were there, so we thought, fuck, what if he's been caught? So we decided to check armadillo cells.
Yeah.
Yeah, good thing we're all taking the right path.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, honestly, no, we were going through and then we heard Malone's voice, so we stopped by to see. And turns out it was Wallaby, Dead End Gang.
Jesus.
Yeah, we followed the San Luis all the way up from pretty much Benedict Point all the way along until we got past Lake Don Julio.
We were confused because Law saw us at Benedict and they didn't chase and I didn't see the hostages with them.
Hmm. Maybe there was two different sets of Law down there. Maybe one was, one was coming to us and the other ones were going to the Dead End Gang.
Yeah, it could be.
Maybe they didn't know. Jesse at Benedict.
Right.
Could have just been a happy coincidence that they would just took all the attention.
Yeah, I think that maybe I think when we drove or rode by here, I think that was the Dead End Gang shootout with the Law, and I think they were in town. I think Jesse came up, saw us up at the fort, grabbed 6 people that were part of the shootout here or that survived the shootout here or something like that, went up, handled that, and then went back down to deal with the shit going on in Armadillo.
Makes sense. It's quite the hangout y'all got here. I must say.
It ain't too shabby.
This place existed.
Yeah, you'll find a lot of places like this littered all the way through the west. What is that all the way out there? Is that Fort Mercer? Those lights?
Yeah, that's Mercer.
Yep.
God damn.
When the weather's all the way out, right, you could see Tumbleweed.
What's it? Yeah, I can. Out there. Is that Tumbleweed? Yeah.
No, straight ahead.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah. Yeah.
Literally those kind of small lights on in the distance all the way out there.
Yeah, you can see it better with the weather.
On top of the world.
Now, did the Dead End Gang get caught?
It looked like just... Oh my god.
Guess he doesn't know.
It looked like it was just Wallaby that got caught.
Damn.
Are y'all cool with them?
I mean, we sold them a gun once.
Sold them more than just one?
Yeah.
It was a Maples gun, I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we sold them a full crate.
Yeah, I got the same enemies, so.
I mean, if they,
What?
They didn't have if they didn't have, like, a full people there, I would owe Wallaby one, because last time I was going to Sisko, Wallaby and Dead End Gang saved me. Like, maybe 3 weeks ago.
Well, yeah, we busted you out of the...
Can't return the favor, they had their gang there. There's already more than enough people.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, I can see the town, but I just can't see if anyone's in it. Well, I'm curious. There we're curious.
I'm curious. What happened to y'all after the fog when we all got out? Which direction did y'all go?
We went to Benedict Point.
Alright. Were they ever on your ass at all, or were you just clean?
Not really. I alerted Zape that they were coming, and they just went inside and didn't really follow us at all.
Ass.
I think it's because of everything that's happening down there. You know,
yeah, that worked out.
I really like that idea, though, of getting all them people together. I think it'd be a good time.
Yeah, good way to make money.
Yeah.
I think we should still try it, getting a ranger, a deputy, a fucking doctor, and a fucking train conductor all in one go.
Yeah, train conductor's gonna be hard, but I think you could just go strawberry pick up all the rest of them. Plus, if you want a civilian, I think that'd be a very interesting one to throw into the mix.
She's right. Strawberry only has like two deputies usually. Yeah. Sometimes there's a handful of rangers, but...
What's interesting is we already know that they can pay up to $750 for one person, and that was Sheriff Cash. So they skimped a bit on those civilians.
Yeah, they did, yeah. They skimped big time on these civilians.
Yeah.
We should have asked for
this goes to show.
But that honestly, a little tip to the papers, you know? See if they'll print a story like that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, maybe I'll go to the papers with it.
Ooh, the weather cleared up. I can't really see it. Is that Gaptooth, maybe? Oh, there it is. Never mind.
No, you would see Tumbleweed before Gaptooth.
Yeah, Gaptooth is about 30, 40 miles fucking west.
the lights were gone, so I lost it for a second. I see it now, though.
Alright, chat, give me a second. Alright, I'm gonna go use a bush.
Yep.
You want some help?
What?
What the fuck?
I'm just tasing you, I think it's funny. No, I'm just tasing him. He always gets angry, it's hilarious. Yeah. Oh my golly. It's Chire. More than 1,200. Name. Hmm. How'd you do it? Cut day. Oh, Dark Jesse won't take me.
Sorry, chat. Alright.
Do you feel better?
A lot better, yeah.
Alright.
While we're at it, I might use a bush too.
Isn't that an Australian term for something? Bush baby?
Say, Anna. What's that man's
name?
Is it the
Daza?
Daza.
Darren the Dongo.
Dongo.
Daza. Darren the Dongo. Daza.
Darren the Dongo. Daza.
Darren the Drongo. Daza.
How am I supposed to remember all that?
Just remember Daza.
Daza.
Just Daza.
Oh, we call him Dizza.
That's okay.
I like Daza.
So do I. Oh, wait, you like him?
No, I don't think so. I don't like no one. I just use pipe.
Well, don't use him. He's good people.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. I like Dozo.
All right, you can use this fella next to Jonesy.
Boy.
It was a joke. Don't use him. I'm saying it loud enough for him to hear me. That's the funny part.
Y'all are some fucked up family.
No, boy. Keep doing what you're doing with who you're doing it with. Break him and then tell his girlfriend that he's in love with you.
Where's the other one I'm breaking?
Are you a homewrecker, Hannah?
Oh, wait, I got two of them. Yeah.
Is that wolves over there?
Yep.
Wolves?
There are guardians.
Well, that horse about to walk off the cliff. Y'all see that?
Uh-huh.
On the left.
What are the odds that that horse falls off there because of the wolves? Oh.
Oh,
yeah,
hit
that
the
would
wolf.
Be so funny. Yeah. Should we save the horse?
Hang on, wait. There isn't even a wolf. There's no wolves near the horse anymore.
Yeah,
it's
on save
the
wolf.
Oh, it's going towards it. It's going from left to right.
Oh, the wolf see it.
Yeah.
I think if we shoot at the wolves, they'll like run around.
Honestly, if one of y'all can pin that wolf in the head from here, it'd be some shot.
I'll have my bow with me.
Yep, y'all missed. Yep, y'all missed. Still missed.
Bitch.
Still missed.
I got the horse. I shot the horse in the head.
You shot the wrong fucking animal, you psychopath.
You said shoot something in the head. I shot it in the head.
No, I said shoot the wolf in the head, not the fucking horse.
Be impressed. I shot the horse in the head.
That poor horse. Oh, you hit the wolf there, but it was in the tail.
I need to clean my rack.
Okay, guys, how about we stop shooting just in case Laura's still around?
No, that would be a better target.
Hey, y'all got did you? Oil.
Where did Jonesy go? Oil.
Wait, do you fall?
This is dirty.
Wait, what?
Jonesy?
What the fuck happened to Jonesy?
He'll fail or he passed
out. I feel like he would scream. It might have been a headache situation. Fuck, those were the cookies for grandma.
Oh my god.
Wait, if he fell or he did fall?
If he did fall, where would he be right now? Would he be at the very bottom of the canyon there?
Probably hell.
Holy mother of god.
now I feel like I got my action in.
Yeah.
We'll wait for Jonesy to wake up. We'll give it like maybe 5 minutes, and then if he's not around, we'll go check the bottom.
Yeah, all right. There's no way he could have fallen off. There's no way.
I mean, I feel like we would have saw that happen, you know?
Oh, yeah, I saw Slick Rick, yeah, he's alive. But that was with you. Jonesy, yeah, you saw him too, right? For a minute. Dog Eye, I saw Dory Dog Eye. Not today, though.
I might need to find a. I know I need to restock on some food and water.
So where are we going? Strawberry to get food and water?
Anywhere. Any town, I don't give a shit where.
We could probably go to Armadillo, honestly.
Yeah, alright. Okay. Hold it down in Armadillo. Hold it down in Armadillo.
Right, yeah, represent.
Never really know why they won't understand as you hang from that tree.
So if we're planning on sticking around, if the Lord does show up, I guess we hold up in there, right?
Is it alone?
Yeah, what do you reckon? Yeah, that's if they do show up. I don't know if they will, but if they do, we should have a fucking plan.
Yeah, Saloon's a good spot to hold up on. Let everyone know.
Yeah, right.
Alright, fuck it. I think Law is busy with that, but we'll give one tip in and hang out for 30 minutes and wait. I feel like we shouldn't bother Law. Yeah, I think Law is 100% jam packed. Yeah, we'll let them come to us without putting a tip in, because I feel like if we put a tip in, they're gonna feel like obligated to like split resources. Let them deal with that shit. Did we have a telegram?
I think we did.
Alright. Well, are you alright? I don't think they could come over here, say. Honestly, I feel like they're sick of the waste. You know, of its antics tonight.
I think so, too.
Do you want to call it night?
It might be best. Are you tired?
Yeah, I'm a little tired. How about you?
Yeah, I feel like we've been awake for around...
10?
What?
Well, 10 hours or so. Probably longer.
I mean, just a guesstimate, like, maybe, like, you know, I know for a fact I've been awake 13 hours, 33 minutes.
Well, yeah, I'm all right going, Bane.
All right, well... You did great tonight.
Yeah.
I know it wasn't a shootout or anything. And you know that day is coming, right?
Yeah, I know it's coming. I feel like I need a rifle or something. So we gotta keep robbing. Honestly, I feel like the Law ain't paying attention to me. Or they ain't worried about me right now. There's a bigger fish to fry.
Right, which is weird because you would think that they'd be all over someone that's looking at 1,300 days.
Yeah. Well, we'll see how far I can get, I guess, with eight.
Alright, what we'll do is we'll get one of each gun tomorrow, and me and you will go shooting.
Alright.
Tomorrow, maybe not tomorrow, maybe Monday.
Yeah, I can do Monday. It'll be the afternoon. Also, Tuesday, I'm open.
Alright, yeah, I'm probably going to be thinking about the 1880s for a bit tomorrow.
Alright, sounds good. I'll do the same, probably.
Alright, well. We probably shouldn't go to bed in town.
Yeah, it's fine. Let's go find somewhere.
Well, we'll go back up to the canyon.
Alright.
Daza. Nailed it.
Yeah.
Hannah and I, we're gonna go up to the canyon and probably lay our heads down.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. It's gonna be getting to that time for me as well, to be honest.
Yeah,
I think I should probably sleep as well.
And with everything, with what we saw here in Armadillo before meeting with you guys, I don't think Law's gonna be coming back out this way.
Yeah, sounds I'm probably gonna head to sleep. I'm fucking tired.
Yeah, same.
I won't be around tomorrow, but I'll be...
Yeah, okay, so if you want to telegram me if you're looking for work, it's realkinky6099.
Do you know what? There's a guy...
what is it?
Realkinky6099.
There's a guy around the corner there's it called Vega, a Mexican fella. Now, he doesn't say he's up... He kind of teetered on the line of, saying he would be up for doing some kind of work, but... Maybe worth asking him if he wants your telegram as well.
And tell him that if he brings us a Lancaster and a Navy, I'll let him know what work we have.
Lovely. I'm going to let him know.
Okay. I probably won't be around tomorrow, but I'll be around the day after tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm thinking about the same thing. I probably won't be around that much tomorrow, but maybe Monday.
Yeah, all right. Well, good working with you all. Fucking scored us some good cash today.
Yep. Pleasure. Hannah, always.
Yeah. Nice meeting you. Nice meeting you.
Guys, have a good one.
Take care.
Bye-bye.
Boy.
All right. Also, telegram me your telegram. You got my telegram, right?
Oh, yep. Yeah, look.
Vern, Ultra's the one that started that.
That rock looks like a butt.
Now we got the omen.
Are we going up higher?
We are.
Wow.
You know, I was the only one successfully to get a horse up this ramp. Out of all the jumping bastards. Huh?
Oh, do you have to jump a lot, or?
Do you have a bag on you?
A bag?
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean?
Like, if I fell off the cliff, do you have a bag?
Oh, no. No.
Okay, you know, it's not without its failures.
Alright, I should get some then. This looks like it's pie in the ass to get a horse out.
It was. It's so funny the way they walk on certain items. Chat, I am tired.
Can I take the bait? No, wait.
Yeah, I honestly thought you did lay in the bed last night.
No, you lay in bed.
Yeah, for some reason I thought you said something about sleeping at the feet of the bed.
Oh. No. Maybe I was daydreaming when I said something like that.
Oh shit, was that an Ignite that she said that? We did send a telegram to Alice. She's the last to respond, but I don't know if she's been around. They might all be around in like an hour or so. It's usually when they were getting on, right? When Ultra was going live with Vern.
A dead eight.
All right, good night.
Good night.
I'll see you soon.
All right, boy.
Love you, Hannah.
Love you, tell you.
All right, night.
Night.
All right, chat it, chat, chat. Who are we rating? All right, we are going